Good timing. We would have stormed the place without you.
What have you seen?
Soldiers aplenty, wagons going in and out. That weasel Borgred is here, I'm sure of it. The bathhouse there and that church, see? I sent a scout to check them both. Should be back at any moment now. Did you see Uba and Sigurd in Templarbroch?
No. And if Borgred is hiding here, I won't have to.
There is a lot we would not have to do if we stuck to killing kings. Thanks to my brother, now we are into making them.
He's doing the best he can to see this through. So am I. It would go over easier if you were of the same mind.
I am here, aren't I?
Time's up for your scout, I'd say.
Give
him a chance. He's either dead or run off. Can't risk them seeing us and Borgred slipping away again. You stay here and wait for your scout. I'm going in.
Crates full of food and supplies. Borgred's not giving up without a fight. Shalebert.
Eivor!
Have you lost your mind?
I feared you were one of them.
Keep quiet. What are you doing here?
I was looking for Borgred.
You are Eivor's scout.
I hoped I might find Borgred myself and talk him into surrendering. But he's not in Leatherchester.
How can you be sure?
Leofrith passed this way with some men. I eavesdropped. It seems they're only stockpiling food here, but he did say something of interest. Gave orders to send more men to Borgred's wife, the Lady Arvilswith. She's in Templarbroch. She would know where Borgred's hiding.
Do you hear that? The sounds of battle.
Eivor! Let's get you out of here now. Where are you going?
I know my way around. We'll go through the market. This way.
Close to me.
What do I do?
Fight, man, fight. Are you hurt? Speak up.
I don't think so. My God. I didn't want it to come to this.
It would have killed you, Chilbert. You had no choice. Now don't move.
Where is your king, Saxon? Where is he?
Lord our Father, grant me salvation.
When does their god find the time to answer so much mumbling and whimpering?
You're reckless, Eivor. Chaobert could have been killed.
Who am I to stand in the light of a boy searching for his balls?
Don't excuse
me. Among shields, the glimmer blood, the hallowed skull crack.
The Scourge of Swan Roads.
The Iron Throng. The lender of silver gelds. I only wish to be a freebooter. Someone who writes their own destiny.
Be glad you head to Valhalla with a poem on your lips. Knut, what are you doing in here?
Eivor, we need your help.
Who is we?
Sylvie and Ira are in trouble. We went into the woods and there's no time to explain. You need to come with me.
Are they all right?
No, they're hurt and badly.
Take me to them. Where are they?
Not far. We need to hurry.
What happened? Are they still in danger?
Not if we get there soon.
Which way now?
This way! We're almost there! Come on, Eivor! Can't you run any quicker?
Knud, you have to tell me what has happened!
I can't! You won't understand! Even if I do, just trust me!
You did it! You brought Eivor!
Good work, Knut!
What is this about?
Sorry, Eivor. We had to trick you. But it wasn't my idea. It was Ira's.
Lying is not a good way to get my attention, children.
But we found a dog that needs your help. She's caught in a trap down there.
We thought you wouldn't come if you knew it was just a dog.
Oh, that is not the sound of a dog, Ira. That is a wolf.
But a wolf is a kind of dog, yes? My mother told me that.
Of course it's a kind of a dog. Listen to that sound. Awoo! Pure dog.
Eivor, if you won't help us free her, we must do it ourselves.
There is no need. Let me see what I can do.
We must help her. She could be starving.
Poor her. She is crying. We have to help.
Her family probably misses her.
Children must have missed you, poor fellow. Or they might be singing a different song. It looks like something attacked you. An animal. No key here. I should look around.
Hey.
shame Wallace isn't here to butcher you. But I need to see if you're carrying a key. I'll free that wolf, and pray to Tyr that I needn't slay it in front of the children. The table is set. He never made it home. At least his end came quickly. The man liked his trophies. At least he leaves that legacy.
Easy. Wait. Easy now.
Deceived by children and shouting at wolves. I was a warrior once.
Are you all right? Did you see the wolf?
Yes, you freed her. You're amazing, Eivor.
But she ran away and didn't even say thank you. She's going back to her family, maybe. Her mom and dad were probably very scared. Or her wolf husband.
Maybe her wife. We don't know.
But we do know it's time to get you three back to the settlement before your parents think you were eaten by wolves.
Oh, all right.
Chin up, Knut. You were very brave today. All of you. In future, you should not be exploring the woods alone. You understand?
But you go off on your own all the time.
Because I am very wise, and you have a lot to learn.
Yes, but there are three of us. That balances everything.
That is not quite how it works. Are you all right?
Thanks to our hero, this dog wolf. Dwolfka.
What?
Dwolfka. It's like dog wolf.
No, I don't like that at all. We should name her Mouse.
That makes no sense. I think we should call her Chewy, because she chews things. What do you think, Eivor?
Chewy, I suppose. Good as any other.
She's our best friend.
Now, we need to get home. All five of us.
Fine.
We only wanted to have an adventure like you, Eivor. And we did! And we got a new friend!
Part of adventuring is learning a good lesson. Did you know that?
Yes, the boring part.
Well, have you children learned anything about wild animals today?
Maybe.
Yes! Befriend them at any cost!
They are perfect companions, and very kind! My mother always told me to avoid wild animals. Shows what she knows.
How about we think quietly on what we have learned, just until we get home? I think she's quite fond of you.
I know she is. We saved her.
She'd be rotting away by now. Just like that boar you killed, Eivor.
You saw that?
We see everything.
Let's not tell your parents, all right? Now, scamper off home and take your new friend with you.